Hello, everybody, and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. I got an MLB 11 The Show potential glitch to share with you today. Yes, I still play MLB 11 The Show as well as 12 because I have Joe Broadway, Road to the Show, that people demand I can play on, and I love to play it, so I definitely do that. So he gets ready for this game. He's put in the starting lineup. He is even given batting practice, but then I start the game up, and what do we have here? He never gets an at-bat. Because we fast-forwarded to the end of the game. Interesting. So is this a glitch? Or, when we go, I'm looking to see a sign of an injury. That's probably my first indication. Did he suffer an injury in the field before he ever made it? You make the call. He's 0-for-0, obviously. Did not hit in this 11-to-1 loss. Struggling early in the year despite two home runs in one game. But he's got one assist. So this leads me to think that maybe he has an injury. So I think I'll go to the screen coming out into the main screen and they'll tell me I have an injury. Nope, I'm in the starting lineup the next day. So what's the deal? Injury that only lasted part of a game, or is this a glitch? Put your two cents into the comments here. Let me know what you think it is. I'll see you next time.